rising up back to the stream. Did my time, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times it happened too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the national survivor stops to pray in the night. And he watches the door in the eye of the tiger. Face to face, out in the heat, hanging tough, staying hungry. We stack the odds, still we take to the street, for the kill with the skill to survive. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge our rivals. And the last known survivors come to play in the night. And he's watching us all with the eye of the tiger. The eye of the tiger. The eye of the tiger.
Absolutely incredible, amazing. If you noticed, Jack did some incredible fills there on the drums. Jack, we are so proud of you. Well done for doing that on your own. What a super talent. Give Jack another round of applause.
The last concert 2 years ago, you can see how much he's progressed as well. He's getting so good that once he's learned his beats and once I've taught him his beats and when to play them,
please mute yourself if you've just joined.
And unlock the door to admit Miss Wingfleet and Miss Marple. That's what.
So, coming up next is a band called the Upton Cheerios. Sorry I keep having to look back. It's remembering these random names are the hardest things. When you have like Planet Crash, Rockin' Souls, Bop and Weave, Meow, trying to keep all those in your head, and also 5 days a week with all the bands I teach at the school is very difficult. But I do love the crazy random names. So, coming up next, like I said, is the Upton Cheerios, and they are going to be playing Funky Town for you. So please welcome them to the stage.
Show me an open door. You go and stand in front of me. I can't take anymore. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. Before you call me to hurt me, you keep telling me I'm not a mercy. Mercy, oh my God, please have mercy, mercy, oh my God. I drive through the night just to be near you, baby.
It's a lot of work that goes into setting up these concerts, and we are very lucky to have Oscar, who's super with the kids. Give everybody a wave at home. There on the keyboard. Well done. One of the tricks of performing as a band is you've got to be coordinated and listen to other people to work together. Not an easy job to do.
Thank you very much, everybody. So, children in your classrooms, you may notice that in a few of these bands, they've got some space. We've got some space with some singers, some guitar players, some keyboard, and even some drums in some bands. So, if you would like to join Rocksteady, and you think this looks like something you might like to do next time, I'll tell you how to sign up in a moment. But first, we're going to move on to our next band. So we did just have a quick name change of these just before we started. So I'm going to say the name, but if it's wrong, please shout and correct me, guys, okay? The Spidders.
Yeah.
Okay, the Spidders. So we're going to welcome to the stage now the Spidders. So please put your hands together, everybody.
Thank you.
Absolutely amazing. What a tune. Well done, everybody. George, Imogen, Sebastian, Matthias, Toby, and Teddy on the vocals, Ryan, Freddie, and Chloe.
Christmas is stuck in my head. Brilliant. Thank you very much, everybody. So, children in your classrooms, I just mentioned about signing up. If you think this looks like fun and you'd like to join us,